Well, today I'm going to tell you my Venn diagram. This is my book and this is my flower. My book is the non-living things. My book can't move, can't breathe, and can't grow. My flower is living things. It can breathe, can drink, and can grow. They are both green and pink, and they can change too. There are many living things in the world, like animals, people, and plants. There are many non-living things in the world too, like things, furniture, and buildings. In the afternoon, I always water my flower. And in the free time, I read book help us smarter.